discredited political system that the United Nations declare crime against humanity. This is why O.R. Tambo, the late president of the ANC, told the ANC external mission in 1971 that Suzman was in favor of change but was determined to prevent it.
Yeah.
That was O.R. Tambo said that. Suzman refused to ask for the release of President Mandela unless he abandoned, this is very careful, unless he abandoned the armed struggle.
Yeah.
Despite global sanctions against apartheid, against the Suzman champion globally, against any form of sanction, she endorsed the British arms saying to apartheid regime in the height of the attacks on our people. That was Suzman.
She wanted to kill us.
The Progressive Party of Suzman. Listen. The Progressive Party of Suzman supported
Is it permitted in this house for a member to interject that Mrs. Helen Suzman wanted to kill people?
Order.
The Progressive Party.
Can I ask the Honourable Assembly please to address me on that? What was he exactly saying what the President now said?
Firstly, the Honourable Suzman was not a member of this House. Secondly, Suzman supported arms sales to apartheid. Arms are used to kill people. So clearly she wanted us to be killed. I don't see what the point of order is.
There is a point of order. It is a point of order about what was said, and it could be unparliamentary, and I will consider my ruling about that.
So if I may address you on that, Deputy Speaker,
yes,
you've ruled that these members can insult members of the National Assembly, say things which are unparliamentary about that. Honourable Suzman is not even a member of Parliament.
I'll take that into consideration, Mr. Liske. That's why I said I will consider my ruling about that. It's not a clear
question.
Please continue. I appreciate that we're in a very difficult debate. It could be very heated in this debate as we're going forward to the end. May I please appeal to members to try and contain themselves and try and limit themselves to the topic as well and consider their words very carefully when they carry on.